left, guys. I will now do a walk video along Hastings, along the boardwalk, starting from where the Caribbean Hotel was. It used to be here for many years until it became abandoned. It was just there standing in a state of disrepair. And then in early January, late January this year, in 2022, they decided to demolish it. Now I'm told, I was told already in the paper that they were planning to build a hotel here, another hotel here. I'm not sure what the name of the hotel is going to be yet. So I'm now walking on the Richard Haynes Boardwalk, which is on the south coast of Barbados at Hastings Christchurch. This is Blakey's on the Boardwalk restaurant. Blakey's. And the mural graphic here. And this is Hastings Rocks. Hastings Rocks with the bandstand where the Royal Barbados Police Force band plays music at Christmas. Well, only at Christmas, whenever they have concerts here, they display music, whether it be Christmas or any other concert. A lot of people eat the whole fish fries here. Only because of the rain today that I don't see much people gathering. Because of the time. This is the Art Splash Center, where they have the farmers market every Wednesday, Saturday and Sunday. And next door is the KPMG, which is an accounting firm. KPMG is in here. So this is all Hastings Beach on the south coast of Barbados, and the boardwalk on the esplanade, known as the bandstand. Hastings Main Road on the south coast of Barbados. And this is the water refueling station where you can get your cups or drink bottles full of water. Sponsored by Answer Merchant Bank. This is the washroom facility over here. So this is the Richard Haynes Boardwalk. Looking back in a southerly direction, a northwesterly direction, my apologies. And you can see the Hastings Towers and the Sky Plaza, the Sky Rail Plaza again. Restaurants outside. This tablet here says the boardwalk, the Richard Haynes Boardwalk, was officially opened by the Honorable Fundal Jerome Stewart, King's Council Member of Parliament, Prime Minister of Barbados on January 29th. chill cafe, bar and restaurant here. Cafe, bar, and restaurant. And this is the backyard restaurant. This is a Jamaican restaurant as well. And this is the chill cafe, bar, and grill. This table advertises this. It is giving a detail of Jamaica. Backyard, authentic Jamaican cuisine. And this one is giving a brief description about Trenchtown, the birthplace of reggae, popular Airbnb destination in Jamaica. Reggae music, producing many of the genre's greatest artists such as Bob Marley, Peter Tosh, The Abyssians, Alton Ennis, and Bunny Wailer. Bob Marley lived here until his early 20s. No Woman, No Koi was written here. The Wailers were formed here, and their first album was Catch a Fire, recorded in the period Bob lived here. And the Blue Lagoon in Port Antonio. So yes guys, this is a Jamaican restaurant, and this is Chill Cafe, Bar and Grill over here. Chill Cafe, Bar and Grill, and the backyard restaurant. We have quite a number of Jamaican restaurants here in Barbados. We're back in a northwesterly direction. This is the Lanterns Mall over here at Hastings. And this is the Seaston House. And this is the Tapas Restaurant. Tapas restaurant. Hastings Beach. Tapas restaurant again. all where the fishermen, all the people do the fishing. You can see the Burger King restaurant, which is the opposite of the Esso gas station, and the Kentucky restaurant, KFC at Hastings, Kentucky. Kentucky restaurant. And this vacant lot was once the Harlequin Hotel, where the Harlequin Hotel was destined to build, was supposed to build, but then it ceased operation. It ceased building in 2012, and then it was just there standing for a number of years until early 2021. This was last year where the government decided to demolish it. You can have a clear view now of the Hastings Plaza with Nature Discount and PLS Shoe Source. Boardwalk looking a bit empty today because of the rain that came down earlier this evening. Headed in a southerly direction towards Aqua Beach at Rockley. Already Harlequin Hotel was building. Apparently, Tapas restaurant is not here anymore. Clearly seen. Tapas was here, now they're doing something here, like they're constructing, rebuilding, refurbishing the building or something. But the Amos Beer Hotel restaurant still here, but not the Tapas. I'm a beer restaurant. I'm a beer restaurant. Hastings Beach, Mumbai, Shack and Belly. The Blue Pineapple restaurant over here. Pineapple restaurant, Barbados and Mongay outside of it. So this is the Blue Pineapple menu.
back in a
northwesterly direction. Headed in a southerly direction now. No, of course, Aqua Beach at Rockley. First Church.
Where we started the incident sector, there's a piece of great condo on the sand as well.
See the Ocean Reef Hotel at St. Lawrence Gap as well. In the Magic Art Apartment. Now reach Aqua Beach, which is just at Rockley in Christchurch. Now on south, or on the south coast. All Aqua Beach now at Rockley. And this is the Aqua Hotel here, Aqua Beach. Aqua Beach Hotel, the Aqua Hotel. Aqua Hotel. And this is you can see the Ocean Reef Hotel at Worthing Beach across here as well. All Aqua Hotel. shortly by Chopet, we will come across some of the a few vendor stores opposite Chopet. All the vendor stalls over here opposite Chopet. Like yard hut up for beach. All the vendor stalls here opposite Chopet. And this is Chopet restaurant over here. This was one of the second Chopet. This is the second Chopet outlet to be opened in Barbados. In the 70s, Chopet is a fast food restaurant. For those of you who don't know what Chopet is, a fast food restaurant similar to that of Kentucky, but it can only be found in Barbados. Even though it was not owned by a Barbadian, it is still exclusive to Barbados. Back up this way, we'll take you back to St. Lawrence, Jack, Hastings, Worthing, and back to, also take you back to Hastings as well. All up. Right, this is Chopet restaurant. Chopet, as I said before, was owned by a Trinidadian national by the name of Asad John Hallup, but he had many of the fast food outlets here in Barbados across the island. Chopet sells some good tasting rotis as well. And they also have an ice cream parlor in there. Thanks for watching now, and have a blessed evening. Beach again. Opposite Aqua Beach is the South Beach Hotel. What's that? Yeah.